अस्सलाम वालेकुम नाज़रीन, कोरोना वायरस की शिद्दत में कमी आने के बाद एक खुशाइन बात यह है कि इंटरनेशनल टीमों ने क्रिकेट के लिए पाकिस्तान की तरफ रुख शुरू कर दिया है। और इस सिलसिले में जो सबसे पहली टीम पाकिस्तान को विजिट कर रही है वो है जिम्बाब्वे की क्रिकेट टीम। और इस वक्त हमारे साथ मौजूद हैं जिम्बाब्वे क्रिकेट टीम के हेड ऑफ सिक्योरिटी। पाकिस्तान हुकूमत और पंजाब सेफ सिटीज़ अथॉरिटी की सिक्योरिटी इंतजामात पर ये कितने मुतमईन हैं, आइए इनसे जानते हैं। We have Mr. Robson with us, who is the head of security for this Zimbabwe tour. We will ask him some questions about this Safe Cities Authority. Robson, you just visited the Safe Cities Authority. What are your views about this, about the security arrangements and about all the surveillance we are doing here?
Let me say, I would like to thank the Pakistan authorities for whatever they have just put in place in terms of security, securing the Zimbabwean delegation, which is going to come to play here in Pakistan. Let me say also that I'm very much impressed with what I have seen. There's a great improvement from what I've experienced the first time I came here in 2015 and what I'm seeing right now. I can safely say that this is brilliant and I'm happy about what I've seen.
Thank you very much. And also on the behalf of Punjab Safe Cities Authority and Pakistan, we'd like to thank the Zimbabwean management and Zimbabwean team for coming here when we needed them the most. And one more question, that what are your hopes with the series? You are expecting Zimbabwe to give this Pakistani team a tough time, because you know the new player, the Blessing Muzarabani, he is in the news for quite a while now. So what are your expectations from him and from the team as a general?
Yeah, definitely I will have to hope for the best for the Zimbabwean team. I hope they're going to be surprise you guys here in Pakistan.
And one last question. Who is your favorite player from Pakistani team?
My favorite player from Pakistan is Hafiz. Yes.
Thank you very much for your time and visiting us.